Hello students, I am Professor Taramati Nakod from Government First Grade College, Kundgol. Welcome back to Financial Accounting class. Now we are discussing departmental accounts. Earlier classes we have discussed so many problems. Now let us see one more problem today. Okay, let me read this problem. From the following trial balance of Mr. Mahesh, prepare the departmental trading and profit and loss account for the year ending 31/3/2015 and balance sheet as on that date. So today we are preparing trading as well as a trading account as well as a balance sheet. Now capital 60,000, drawings 11,000, stock department A 15,000, so it is opening stock, then department B 10,000. Purchases, okay, it is given for A 90,000, B 80,000. Sales, so sales for department A 1,22,000, sales 1,08,000. Now plants, department A 9,000, department B 4,000. Furniture, department A 3,500, furniture department B 5,000. So these are individual values given for the departments. Now these are the common expenses and the assets. Building 20,000, salaries 20,000, rent 15,000, maintenance of plant 5,000, debtors and creditors. So this is debtor 12,000, creditors 10,000, cash in hand 500. So total of this trial balance is 3 lakhs. Okay, now let us see. The following is the additional information in respect of the departments A and B respectively. Staff is employed in the ratio of 6:4. Okay, if salary is there, you can divide it in this ratio. Area of the building is occupied in the ratio of 2:3. Depreciation of the building can be distributed in the area occupied by the departments. Okay, then maintenance of plant is to be distributed. Maintenance of plant is distributed in the ratio of 3:2. Then depreciate building at 5%, plant at 10%, furniture at 20%. Furniture and plant, they are separately owned by the department and separate calculation is done. This building is jointly used by the departments. Now closing stock, department A 18,000, department B 12,000. Okay, now let us see the working note. So the common expenses are allocated in the following ratios. Like there is a staff salary, if it is there, the salary is, it can be apportioned in the staff appointed ratio. Then rent in a area occupied ratio. So depreciation of a building, it is there, okay, it is divided as per the given instructions. Okay, so here next one, depreciation. Okay, so now depreciation for the plant, it is 900 400. Then depreciation on furniture at the rate of 20%, so individual value is given for department A on 3,500, 20% 700. Department B has 5,000 furniture, on that 20% comes to 1,000. Okay, now let us prepare the trading and profit and loss account for the year ending 31/12/2015. First you take the opening stock of department A and B. A has 15,000 and B has 10,000, so total 25,000. Purchases are in total 1,70,000. Now sales you have to write on the credit side, 1,22,000, 1,08,000, the total was 2,30,000. Closing stock yesterday 18,000, 12,000 total. So now you have to make this total. Credit side first total madthira. So ee total alli idu eradanna less madidre you will get a balancing figure. It is a ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट कैरी डाउन सो ये ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट ना नहीं नेक्स्ट प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट के ब्रॉड डाउन मारता इधर ही ओके 35,000 30,000 एंड 65,000 नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ दिस आर distributed among the department. Salaries are distributed in 6:4 ratio, 12,000, 8,000. Rent in 2:3 ratio, 15,000, 6,000, 9,000. Maintenance of plant. So, it is divided in 3:2 ratio. Then, building 5%. So, they have said it is to be distributed in 2:3 ratio. Plant 900, 400. Furniture. So, individually it is calculated. It is as per the area occupied by these departments. Okay. Then, now you can see this total. It is more on the credit side. 35,000 and 65,000. Then, here you can see there is a profit for these department A and B. 12,000, 9,000 and 21,000. That is transferred to the balance sheet. Okay, now let us take the balance sheet. Now departmental account alone maadthivi, each department ge ondu separate column anna maadta idivi, adhe balance sheet alli now separate column maadalla. So there will be only one total column. Ivaga nimdu different aagi enadru individual idre adanna naavu en maadta idivi inner column alli torustha idivi. Now let us see. First, you have to take the capital. It is given in the trial balance 60,000. Okay. Then you have to add the net profit. So, there are two department and their net profit is 12,000 and 9,000. So, you add it to the capital. It will come to 81,000. So, 81,000 drawings. So, you have to deduct it. So, 81,000 11,000 70,000. Okay. So, it is a net amount of your capital. Then other liabilities, if there it is the creditors 10,000. Ivag asset side barona. So building first depreciation adana now calculate madidivi 1,000. So adana less martha idivi. So outer column 19,000. So plant in ide idu department wise ide. So department A ge 9,000, B ge 4,000. So total plant 13,000. So, adar mele total depreciation A and B teradu shares idre 1,300. So, idardo net amount 11,700 after depreciation. Okay, furniture saha eradu department separate agirodrinda adanna eradannu barkondo 3,500 and 5,000. The total furniture 8,500. So, idar mele navenu depreciation maadidvala adanna total tagondre 1,700 bartha ide. So, adanna navu less maadidaga, so after depreciation furniture amount 6,800. So stock, closing stock of department A and B 18,000, 12,000, total comes to 30,000. Then the assets, other assets like current assets are there, debtors 12,000, cash in hand given, can see the balance sheet tallies. Okay, so I think this problem are very clear to you. So in today's class we have seen how to prepare trading and profit and loss account by allocating the common expenses and income, as well we have seen how to prepare the balance sheet when trial balance is given. Okay, so we will take up some more problem in the next class. Till then, take care. Thank you.